Okay, I'm in the Interbus. The bus driver just told me to sit up front, and I went into a restaurant. So hopefully this works out.
Dear passenger, Interbus gives you the most warm welcome to our shuttle system transportation around Costa Rica. We hope that our service is what you were looking for and that you enjoy your stay in our country. Here are some recommendations that we would you to consider during the trip. Safety belt use is mandatory for all passengers. All our units are non-smoking. In all the routes, we provide a rest stop for passengers and for the driver. This stop can be a point of connection depending on each of the client's destination. Thus connecting passengers that continue traveling, please make sure you have all the luggage and personal belongings when you leave the bus. The driver will be responsible for moving all baggage to the other vehicle. Please exit when the vehicle is being refueled. We want to give you excellent service. That's why it is very important for us to know that you are satisfied. So we would appreciate if you could write some comments in the book that is located in all our units, or, if you prefer, to do it through our website, www.interbusonline.com. Interbus, easy going, everywhere.
Sistema de transporte tipo charter alrededor de Costa Rica. Esperamos que nuestro servicio sea de su agrado y disfrute la estadía en nuestro país. A continuación le ofrecemos algunas recomendaciones que nos gustaría considere durante el viaje. Por razones de seguridad, el uso del cinturón es obligatorio para todos los pasajeros. Todas nuestras unidades son de no fumado. En todos nuestros traslados habrá una parada de descanso para los pasajeros y el conductor. Esta parada puede ser punto de conexión o cambio de vehículo según el destino. Aquellos pasajeros que deban realizar conexión para continuar su viaje, por favor, asegurarse de tener todo su equipaje y pertenencias personales al abandonar la microbús. El conductor a su servicio trasladará su equipaje al siguiente vehículo. Por favor, salga del vehículo cada vez que esté siendo reabastecido de combustible, porque nos interesa darle un excelente servicio y deseamos conocer su...
Life food.